Sierra, the island used by the Casey family for generations. Around 20 miles of tropical vegetation, sand, and family member corpses. Many have failed the trial or just decided not to leave this place. Today is the day that Flynn Casey, using his extravagant gloves, takes his son Shane to this same trial. As tradition demands, the young boy needs to go back to Gideon, the city floating in the sky on the horizon. Completing this task will determine whether he becomes an engineer. Shane's father is the right arm of the current 23rd engineer, the highest rank in the city, and sees the necessity of new engineers since their number has dwindled and a revolution is brewing. Artists, beggars, hand workers, they are all whispering in the dark. And with each day, a new rumor arrives. A new lie is told. And the engineer's strong grip on the city becomes weaker. They will lose control of Gideon the same day a great storm will hit this island, on the 24th of April, 1915. Today.
Shane. You cold?
No.
Come. Hold my hand, Shane. Step forward now. Now, you're on your own. Take care, son.
Great. The map is missing the floating bay.
Hey, buddy. Now it begins. Your granddad was the first one on this island. And after that, each member of our family have gone to her.
Weird.
It's Myra here. We've been silent long enough. They don't know what's coming to them. They can spit in our faces now, but we will get everything back to them. It's going to be soon. If you want to help us and fight back the repression, meet us at the statue tomorrow. We will not be quiet for much longer.
We'd follow the blueprint.
Soon enough.
That's easy. Let's get this done. Need to use this somewhere. Need to use this somewhere. Perfect. That's Paul. I won't mess this up, Paul.
Done.
Need to use this somewhere. Easy. That's it. Done.